Grandfather Noah? Now I remember you.
Oh God, you have your memories back. Then you remember that your stupid mother stopped me from sacrificing you and your sister. A sacrifice that could have brought back our savior. Well, God took care of her. He made her pay for her sins.
This is all your fault. Did you kill my father too?
The radiation that comes from the sacred placenta is extremely harmful to us, impure and worthless beings. For years, Bertram and his son William after him tried to find a cure for the effects of radiation. Today, William succeeded. With this accomplished, I have no use for him anymore. May God welcome him into his realm.
You will pay for this, Noah. What have you done to my sister? Where is she?
Your sister is just another tool for me to awaken our savior. Follow me if you want your answers.
Hey, wait! Where do you think you're going?
I don't know what terrors I'll face below, but if Anna is there, I will find her, no matter what.
dear granddaughter, you finally reunite with your sister.
Noah.
You survived the fall from the old bridge. This is a divine sign, a true miracle. God tested my faith, and now that I have been found worthy, you have been brought back to me.
What is your role in all of this?
My role? I orchestrated all of it. 14 years ago, I made a mistake that I have regretted every single day. This time, I won't let you escape. I have you just where I want you.
What the hell are you talking about?
It is finally time for the ritual. With your and your sister's blood, we will finally witness the birth of our savior. In his endless grace, he will make me the new pope, the supreme pontiff. Every conceited prick in the Vatican will rot in this stinging town.
You are insane. You killed my dad, and because of you, your own daughter and my sister Anna have been poisoned by that damned radiation. What kind of monster are you?
A monster? You call me a monster? I was willing to sacrifice everything I loved in the name of the Creator. He will be born again to purify the earth of these unholy souls. Only the true heirs of the kingdom of God will prevail and create a new world. After what your sister did to her eyes, I thought we would never be able to open the vault again. You two are the last remaining twins with the sacred blood. I must thank you for giving me access to this place. I could not have done it by myself, but you, to take one of your eyes out? That was absolutely genius.
I won't let you use my sister and me for your sinister purposes.
There is nothing you can do to stop it. We are the Pollux sect, descendants of the ones that brought light and darkness. We are the heirs chosen to reign above every being that walks this earth.
You are insane.
This time, there's no bridge to jump from. Rejoice! You are about to fulfill your sacred destiny. There's no running away.
I don't plan to run away. I'm coming for you.
Get her! Prepare the twins for the blood offering!
Thank you.
I'm Emma. I remember everything. I fell into the river from the bridge all these years ago. Noah is keeping my sister Anna in the underground bunker. He is the one who has engineered all of this. He has had my sister in captivity all this time. I won't let Noah hurt her any longer. This ends now.